Are you a guy that on April Fool's Day, I thought I should do something, and I thought, I'm not going to do anything. Do you do anything?
No, I got away clean with April Fool's Day. I never can think of anything too elaborate to do to people, and I don't necessarily care to be fooled myself.
Do people try to do things to you?
I've been fooled before.
You have?
Yeah. My parents got me good once.
Oh, they did?
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's fun when the parents do things.
You tell the story so many times, you think it's funny. The more you tell it, the more you're like, this is really messed up. When I was 10, and I'm one of four, and my parents sat us down at dinner and told us that we were all going to move to London. My father got transferred, and we all got to move. And we started bawling. Everyone, they're crying at dinner, and they kept it coming. They kept the whole dinner. Probably for at least an hour.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you go get passport photos? Was that...
I mean, we came around, through to... Okay, we made peace with it. And they just said, it's a big joke.
Yeah, well, it's in a way the reason you have kids, so you can torture them more.
Yeah. Well, wait, didn't you ever go to April Fool's Day?
No, well, listen, every day was April Fool's Day at my house. My mother used to lay on the ground and pretend to be dead until we cried. They're not quite moving to London, but.
That's aggressive, though. That's really aggressive. Takes commitment.
Do you feel like that had any effect on your psyche, good or bad?
No. I mean, my family was pretty loose. We always had a good time.
Yeah.
So, and like I said, when you look back, you're like, man, these guys had a good time being parents. They really.
Yeah, and eventually you'll get your turn and you'll do all that stuff.
Exactly.
And, somehow the laughter makes all the terror
worth it.
Worth it, yeah.